Okay guys, so I'm gonna show you how to block the notifications from any application that you don't get or don't wish to receive any notifications from on Facebook. So here we go. Just follow these simple steps and by the end of it you'll understand how to do that. So this is the workplace of Facebook, and go to this tab. In here you need to go down click privacy shortcuts. Here it is, and here you need to click more settings. Here on this page you need to click notifications. And here you need to hit this last option, notifications from apps. Well, for now I'm going to show you the how to unblock this thing. You can see here the list of applications, and you can see tick marks over here, check boxes. I'll say tick marks or check marks. So I don't wish to get any notifications from I don't need any notification from the Dragon City, so I'll untick this. I don't need any notification from this thing, freelance.com. And also I'm not a big fan of Farm Hero Saga. I don't need notifications from Crick IQ. I certainly don't need any notifications from Candy Saga and Candy Crush and whatever. So that's about it. Now I won't be receiving any notifications from these applications. Thank you. If you like the video, please hit like, or you can share it. Thank you.